Hello, everyone. Squee here with Perf.
I think he fell down a cliff. I think I'm going to be the one person who's going to be doing
I'll
this.
I'll be
LP.
Back in a second. No, hi everyone, and welcome to Let's Play Halo Combat Evolved Anniversary Edition. The
version 1.1.
Yeah, the best Halo anniversary experience out there. Also, the only Halo anniversary experience out there. But you know, whatevs. So Piff and I are going to co-op play through Halo. And it's going to be fun. Piff has never played Halo, or never played the storyline. I have played the storyline, but not for many, many years. But I do enjoy it. It's one of my favorite first-person shooters. However, this will be interesting because I haven't played it in a very long time. And it will be interesting to see if it still holds up. Now, obviously, this is the enhanced version. Better graphics. It allows co-op play online, obviously. Otherwise, we wouldn't be doing this. And I think it said some sort of enhancement to the story. I don't know what that means, but we'll see if it still holds up. I remember it being an incredibly fun game with well-designed levels and just a blast to play. And we'll figure out how that pans out. So, you ready to get started?
I hope so.
All right, I'm going to go campaign. I'm going to do difficulty. Difficulty... Do you think we should bump up the difficulty or keep it on normal because there's two of us? I don't know. Here's the thing. I don't know if it makes difficulty harder if you're doing it co-op as opposed to single player.
I don't know.
How about we start on... What are our options? Normal, heroic, legendary.
Let's go legendary.
Are you serious?
Yes. I want this to be the toughest gameplay I've ever done. I want to walk into an area, get completely mowed down, and be like, I don't even know what killed me.
Yeah,
I think
so
it was that flower.
We're going to do heroic.
I want to do legendary, though.
Okay, I swear to God, I will do this. I will pull this trigger.
Is it the legendary trigger?
Yeah, it's the legendary trigger.
I want to do legendary.
I'm do it. I'm serious, Piff.
We are Malgy gamers. I got my Doritos, so I think we got an edge.
And thus, Piff and I embarked on a grand adventure. I want to point out that because we've chosen to play on legendary, and neither of us are extremely skilled at this game, that you should expect a lot of deaths. However, I'm going to keep all of these deaths in the LP because I feel it's important. I'm recording this towards the end of our actual playthrough. We've died a lot, but we've also slowly felt and worked our way through the game, and every time we get a little bit further and we figure out a little bit better how to play it. And I feel it's important to leave those in there so that you kind of figure and can see our thought process as we work our way through the game. That said, we die a lot, and we do things quite a bit. So if you're not into that kind of thing, be prepared to skip ahead. That's all I'm gonna say. But if you enjoy watching it, then man, did you choose the right Let's Play. Anyway, where were we?
Oh my gosh. So this Let's Play got about 3 times longer.
Oh yeah!
Skulls!
This is also going to be an Iron Man, so it's
going to
be 3 times faster.
Oh, these are things that you can put on if you want. Skull, death carries a heavy price. Dying in co-op resets you at the last save checkpoint. Dying solo restarts the level. So we couldn't do any of these anyway because they're locked, so no biggie.
Yeah.
Start a co-op campaign. Hang on. Yeah. So here we go.
Do this.
Let's do this. I can't believe we're doing this on Legendary. We're so screwed.
Well, that's right. I threw the phone like over on the other side. Excuse me. Is this Lego Star Wars?
Yes.
Oh.
You got it, Cookie.
Space is very colorful.
In games, it really is. It's nowhere near this colorful in real life.
There's some greens, there's some purples. All
I
need to know is,
did we lose them? I think we both know the answer to that.
I don't.
I'll have to turn subtitles on after this cutscene.
We made a blind jump. How did they
get here first? The Covenant ships have always been faster. As for tracking us all the way from Reach, at light speed, my
Halo Reach!
We were running dark, yes?
Until we decelerated, no one could have missed the hole we tore in subspace. They were waiting for us on the far side of the planet.
So, where do we stand?
Our fighters are mopping up the last of their recon picket now, nothing serious. But I've isolated approach signatures.
Did the game happen and then we're just going to discuss what happened?
No.
Okay.
And in about 90 seconds, they'll be
so I was about to say, like, I thought I was playing a video game instead of a movie.
Bring the ship back up to combat alert alpha. I want everyone at their station.
Everyone, sir?
Everyone.
What about that guy?
Cortana.
Yeah.
Let's give our old friends a warm welcome.
I've already begun.
I'm unleashing party favors.
Yeah! It's got tiny laser swords.
No, basically just the game starts with you already on the run from a huge Covenant fleet. So that's good. So you're starting off well.
Oh, we're playing faster than light.
52, secure airlocks on deck 11. 14 platoon,
is there fire on there? Is there fire on the fifth place?
No.
I have to open up the airlocks. Dude, how do we get those people on our ships?
You are the lady. Move like you got a purpose.
This is not a drill. I repeat, this is not a drill.
This is a space station.
Drills are used for drilling things.
Man, we let those dumb bugs out to the middle of nowhere to keep them from getting their filthy claws on Earth. But we stumbled onto something they're so hot for that they're scrambling over each other to get it. Well, I don't care if it's God's own anti-son-of-a-bitch machine or a giant hula hoop. We're not going to let them have it. What we will let them have is a belly full of lead and a pool of their own blood to drown in.
I thought we were battling with the
Am
giant
I right,
hula hoop.
Marines? Sir, yes, sir.
I love this guy.
Damn right I am. Now move it out. Double time.
Attention all personnel. We are re-engaging the enemy. External and internal contact imminent.
All you greenhorns who wanted to see Covenant up close, this is going to be your lucky day.
What about all the greenhorns that didn't? Well, you're screwed.
Whoa. Whoa. Sure.
Right. Let's thaw him out. Okay. Bringing low-level systems online. Cracking the case in 30 seconds.
My god.
He's hot! Blowing the pins in 5!
Excuse me? Look, it's very rude to hit on somebody who's unconscious.
Hi, I'm Master
Actually,
Chief.
There's two of them.
And this is Master Chief. Well, on the bright side, at least you're not my imaginary friend in this game.
Nope, I'm actually here somehow.
This way.
This way.
So, which one of us is Master Chief?
Not that guy.
How about I'll be Master Chief and you be Chief Master? Huh? I got no nades, Piff. I got no nades.
Fuck. Oh no, I think I broke something. Does this door work?
Hey, wait, look at me. Does my light turn on?
Try it again. No. I hear the sound.
No! Hit your left bumper. No. Lame game. Seriously. No stars.
Oh my god, it's teaching us the jump button.
Look, no
Legendary
stars.
Is way too hard for me. I think we need to turn down the difficulty.
You say that. But I didn't do that. I didn't. If you saw, that was not me.
I'm gonna go touch it.
Help me, help you!
What do you mean, help me, help you?
Out of my way.
Ooh. I'm gonna get you!
Oh no!
Man, Legendary sucks. I didn't even touch him.
Yay. Ooh, wait, hold on.
What? What are you doing? Get out of there!
No.
Get out of there! I found my hidey hole.
I see one!
There's one. Did you get him?
I wanna shoot things. Give me your gun. Give me your gun. Give me your gun. Give me your gun! How do I? What are you doing? What are you doing?
Sir, the captain needs you on the bridge ASAP. Better follow me.
Can I have a gun? I'd like a gun, please.
Give me a second. I'm going to change my crouch to toggle. Because I'm not really liking the whole, like, holding it down thing.
Oh, hang on a second. While you do that, I'm going to change the show subtitles. You can make the music classic instead of remastered. Who would want that?
What the hell? The crouch button's weird. Like
it's classic
crowd
mode. What is classic mode? I don't even know what classic mode is. Oh my god! Oh, this is cool. Hey, Piff.
Yeah.
You can switch it to classic mode, and the graphics will be just like they were on the Xbox One.
Hmm.
I'm not gonna do that.
Classic mode.
Anyway. Or you could just hit select or hit back and it'll do it.
Wow.
Yeah, actually, there's not that much of a difference. how about that? You know, we go to controls.
Don't
turn.
Shoot! I'm on your side.
Can you turn crouch to toggle?
It doesn't really toggle, though. Like, you can't move and crouch. Like, once you move, you stop crouching. And then, like, once you stop moving, you re-crouch. It's kind of dumb that way.
So, does it look like I'm doing... Am I doing the chicken walk, then? Hey, Piff, where are you? Piff! There you are. So, am I doing the chicken walk?
Kind of?
This
is how it works.
Yeah. Brilliant game. Absolutely brilliant.
All right. Oh man, we got to a checkpoint. Thank God. Where are you?
That grate is going nowhere. Man, they got this grate locked down. If that grate even moves, it's going to be dead.
That checkpoint done?
I just got checkpoint done. Captain, I got a cutscene now.
Good to see you, Master Chief. Things aren't going well. Cortana did her best, but...
Why was I frozen with my suit on?
A dozen Covenant superior battleships against a single Halcyon-class cruiser. With those odds, I'm content with three... Make them four kills. Sleep well?
No thanks to your driving, yes.
So you did miss me.
Report!
It must have been one of their boarding parties. I'd guess an antimatter charge.
Ma'am! Fire control for the main cannon is offline!
Captain, the cannon was my last offensive option.
All right, then. I'm initiating Cold Protocol Article 2. We're abandoning the Ottoman. That means you too, Cortana.
While you do what? Go down with the ship?
In a manner of speaking. The object we found, I'm gonna try and land the Ottoman on it.
With all due respect, sir, this war has enough dead heroes.
I appreciate your concern, Cortana, but it's not up to me. The protocol is clear. Destruction or capture of a shipboard AI is absolutely unacceptable, and that means you're leaving ship. Lock in a selection of emergency landing zones, upload them to my neural lace, and then sort yourself for a heart transfer.
Aye, aye, sir.
Which is where you come in, Chief. Get Cortana off this ship. Keep her safe from the enemy. If they capture her, they'll learn everything. Force deployment, weapons...
I think he's talking to me.
No, he's talking to me.
He didn't say Mr. Chief, though.
The Autumn will continue evasive maneuvers until you initiate a landing sequence. Not that you'll listen, but I'd suggest letting my subroutines handle the final approach.
Excellent work, Cortana. Thank you. Are you ready?
What is she doing?
Yank me.
She's talking to herself? I don't know.
Is it like one of those cat things where like you pet her backside and you're like...
Maybe. she's in my brains!
Your architecture isn't much different from the Autumn's.
Don't get any funny ideas.
Don't miss my suit.
Don't keep it loaded, son. You'll have to find ammo as you go.
What? What? How come he gave you a gun? I want a gun.
I told you, I was chief.
I want a gun.
Chief Masters.
There's nothing you can do here.
No, see, wait. You give him a gun and you tell me to hit the road? You son of a... He's like, get going, Master Chief.
I still have no weapon.
I gave you an order, soldier. Get off this ship.
Shut up. Oh, no, we have the weapon. We just have no ammo for it.
Why am I not holding?
Ah! Oh. Okay then. I thought I was gonna die.
We need to get going, Chief. We need to get off the ship before it's completely overrun by Covenant.
Love how you just run on the ladder to get up.
Yeah. Don't need my hands. I'm that cat-like.
Checkpoint. Oh, sweet.
I wonder if they nerfed the pistols. In the original Halo, pistol was so OP.
Yeah, it was pretty ridiculous. The original one, you could snipe people. You could snipe people with your...
Who wants a piece of me?
That's the best you can do. They want a piece of you. They want a piece of you.
Those Marines could use some help, Chief. What'd you do best?
Right.
By the way, in case it's not insanely clear, I have no skill at these games.
I'm gonna see if I can pick up their weapons. I can!
My shields! My shields!
Firing!
My health! I'm dead. Don't die! I'm waiting to respawn.
Oh, fuck.
I watched the whole thing. You're like watching, he just comes up next to you and smacks you in the head. Brilliant.
You didn't even freaking warn me.
Well, because I was actually drinking something at the time, so there wasn't much I could do. What do I do best? It's definitely not shooting these fools.
You know where that came from. What? You like that?
I did it.
Let's get it out.
On your right.
Oh my God! They said that the little guys were like, be very quiet. Ah ha ha! Crud, crud, crud.
This is my horse.
Well, I'm almost dead. Leave me alone. I go where I want. Oh no! I'm dead. He called me a lousy piece of crap! You get him, Piff! You don't let him desecrate me like that.
I can do what I want.
Oh hey, I've respawned. I think. I respawned, but I have no gun. Why do I have no gun? There we go. What kind of BS is this? So, when you respawn, you don't start with any weapons? Oh my.
Back.
I've got like 4 shots left.
There's no aim button in this.
Oh yeah, no. This is before they had iron sights, man. Iron sights were not a thing. I have no ammo. Run. Oh, there we go. I need something that's more long range. There we go. Alright. Got you.
Oh wait, there is aiming only for very particular guns. I thought there was.
What do you mean,
I remember
like,
that in Halo 1.
You mean like zoom in?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Some guns have zoom in. I thought you meant like bring it up to your eyes or whatnot. Ow. I don't mean to like you. Oh great, I'm almost out of ammo for this too. I am out of ammo for this.
Give me a second. I need to turn down the sensitivity.
Sure. I get the feeling a lot of the Let's Play is just gonna be sitting here crouched like a little girl. Crying. Or a little boy for that matter, honestly. Really, when they're little, gender doesn't really matter that much. They're both gonna sit there and cry. Aha! You know what'd be great? Nades.
I know. I think there was nades in the back left where you were.
Where?
Where you are. Like, I'm quite sure there's some plasma grenades.
Nope. Not that I can see. Keep him distracted. Jeez. Let my shields get back. We just got him flanked now. We can get him from both angles, both sides. Got one. See, Piff? It's called teamwork. We can do this.
Where's the last guy?
Over here.
Hold on, I need to get my pistol swapped. to something else because I have zero ammo.
Dude, frickin' die already! Thank you!
I'm gonna check around for more ammo and things.
I'm getting a plasma rifle! Hey Piff, yeah. Check out my shiny. Check out my shiny. Ah, my shiny's better than your shiny.
No, I'm quite sure mine's better.
Oh, right, it was the second game that let you dual wield. I was like, why can't I dual wield?
That was one of the main features of the second game is dual wielding.
Yep. Alright.
I think this thing's about to explode. I'm not sure. Oh,
health! I got health! Wow. So, yeah, that was one of the first fights in the game.
This is gonna be fun.
Oh no, that thing won't explode. It'll just stay like that until you shoot it.
It is really shaky right now. I'm not quite sure if it's okay.
Yeah, it's fine. You can hold it as long as you want.
It is glitching around on my screen. Like, it cannot stop.
Nice. My god, it was burning into his back. That's our own guys, Piff.
Look, he needs to stop looking like an enemy.
What the hell? Did something just hit us? Move it! Back to the airlock!
Alright. He's got one of the most overpowered guns in the game for Legendary. What? Who does?
I do. It's the thing that,
Yeah, the pistol. The charge shot pistol. No, that was not me. Mine went down the hall. But some grenade just killed us. A Mark V. Got nada. Woohoo!
Nothing? Seriously? The dead body over there?
Yeah. What the hell? Did something just hit us? Move it! Back to the airlock! Get off my back!
Oh god.
Okay, that is an actual grenade, that is not ours.
No. My god, everyone's throwing grenades! It's just a grenade fest up in here.
I'm going after him!
I need the next health pack, by the way.
You are welcome to it. Did he just tell me to quit hogging them all? Dude,
oh,
son, this is combat.
Because there's too many enemies nearby.
Yeah, let me try and back out. There you are.
I'll get myself back. Oh, well, that's mine.
Ouch, I'm almost dead. I think I got some with that grenade, though. Holy cow. My shields go down so fast! I'm kind of enjoying this, though.
Me too. I like this sort of, like, hard teamwork sort of stuff.
I do too, yeah. I like overcoming challenges, like when we flanked that guy. You could use a hand, dude. We could use a hand. Haha, I flanked them. Ah!
Here you go, you son of a bitch. I got a lot of Did you throw a grenade in there too? Or is it just me?
I threw one down the hallway, but that was a little bit ago. Ahaha! I'm dead. Stop. Oh man. By the way, yeah, backing up will help us respawn. We gotta remember that.
Is it working?
What's working? Oh yeah, I respawned. Oh, so yeah, so we need to also let each other know when we respawn.
It doesn't indicate anywhere.